Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nose a twig and told me I was bad. Just one day I learned the word to save the aching nose, the biggest word you'd ever heard, and this is how it goes. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Thing she is too. She.